The award-winning screenwriter Abby Mann has died at the age of 80. He won an Academy Award in 1961 for Judgment at Nuremberg. Abby Mann also won several Emmys, including one in 1973 for a film which featured a police detective called the character on whom a long-running TV series was eventually based.
It's 10 minutes past eight. Fighting between Shia militias and Iraqi government forces is into its third day in the south of the country,